Stephen Pinker directly applies this to writing in this way, Mr. Telligan. You want to read a little bit from his book, The Sense of Style?
The curse of knowledge is the single best explanation I know of for why good people write bad prose.
Which is great in the sense of good people write bad prose. It's not that people are trying to mislead you, it's just that they can't have a sense of how they're being unclear because it's so clear to them. Keep going.
It simply doesn't occur to the writer that her readers don't know what she knows, that they haven't mastered the patois of her guild, can't divine the missing steps that seem too obvious to mention, have no way to visualize a scene that to her is clear as day.
Keep going.
And so she doesn't bother to explain the jargon, or spell out the logic, or supply the necessary detail.
And then finally?
The key is to assume that your readers are as intelligent and sophisticated as you are, but that they happen not to know something you know.
Yeah, so you don't want to be condescending to your reader. You just have to have an understanding that they're coming to it for the first time. And if you can understand that, you're going to write much more clearly, much more effectively.